Damn. Before I wreck this beat, let me just check to see if Stephanie Mills left any extra refills of ecstasy pills next to me in the sea spilled, or she eat them all with a breakfast drink. In habit of grabbing a mic and rambling, dabbling mics, but I might just swallow my fucking round tablet after night. I'm grabbing a rifle from the medicine cabinet, cause that's what it's like. And attack it like a Dracula, bat jetpack in a backpack, run a rifle, take a pin up inside. I went up inside, I've been a gazelle with a cigarette lighter. Figured I'd try to set a big enough fire that would trickle a sprinkle system and not escape. But the getaway driver screwed up my limo collider with the center divider. I went through the window and ended up being into the side of a semi, a friend of a side, a friend of the guys. Well, friend of the flight attendant from Idaho that took an attendant in the vagina. Hopes would I pick up a pain of venomous, and I'm as thick as Dennis and Menace, like an evil dinner, hygienist, genesis sinister. You've been yelling demanding this, I invented this, I'm the genesis. Eminem is a nemesis to a feminist, fuck is my eye like degenerate. I got Ella DeGeneres trying to tell me these men are just full of jealousy, envious of female independence. Hell with a clitoris hit or miss, you will never consider this a bit of disappointment. I'll never fail to deliver this. Whatever the weather, and this will be just like a certificate of authenticity. Even thinking about trying to think of quicks in the sixth square to make a picket. I pick it, that if you pick it, picket, we can just say spin it back at a level, incredible head of a rebel. I'm forgettable, better believe this piece of edible. I consider Lucy a vegetable, and I stalk my prey. You think you got away? Not today. Murder you on a song, and then I'll just say I was with Dr. Drake and Robert Blake eating lobster steak and coffee cake at a restaurant with Drake and steak. Just gotta make sure that our stories corroborate. I'm locked to take. Like Kanye walking up on stage for Beyonce, like it's my job to say that you're not a real artist, but it's my obligation. Honest Abe is on his way, you will not escape. Ammunition replenished or punished, but it's gun at your 100 words in a clip. I know which motherfuckers is better run if you're not looking to get run over by the road runner. No wonder, no wonder, wanna go jump in front of a fucking runaway locomotive or get thrown up under it just trying to fuck with the.